We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan.
How would you look at that?
Shit, stop, stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Deal with this shoreline goons. Nate!
How's it? You had that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow.
Good. The place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
So how long we posted yet?
Till orders come in.
Any news from the other sites?
Nothing yet.
Can we call them and let them know we're ready?
Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Waste the resources. Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time.
Sniper! heads up. Hang on. What was it?
That, yeah, right?
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. The place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
How long we posted yet?
Till orders come in.
Any news from the other sites?
Nothing yet.
Can we call them and let them know we're ready?
Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Waste of resources. Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time.
Considering the last time you handled explosives, you nearly blew up everyone in the street.
Half the time.
I'll be sure to run that by Nadine.
Hey, heads up. What's that?
Let's get.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.